Hi guys, it's the crypto guys again. Today I'm going to talk about a new ICO. So actually it's not new. The promotion has been going on for quite a long time. I think it's been on since July 24, which is their anthread on Bitcoin talk. The name of the ICO is Dether. And they are going to make it's like local bitcoins for Ethereum. So you can buy and sell crypto for cash, spend it at physical stores. This is like local bitcoins, but they are adding on a lot of things over and above what local bitcoins offer. Plus local bitcoins is only for bitcoins and this is for Ethereum. So this is one of the revolutionary products, considering what the governments across the world are doing these days. They are restricting the sale of Bitcoins and Ethereum. If I talk about my country, it is going to get difficult to buy and sell Ethereum or Bitcoin through exchanges. So this is one decentralized app. This is going to help a lot to people from where I come from, and I'm really happy that this kind of product has come up, and in one of my videos I'll also take you through their alpha edition. So let's go on and find out what it is all about. So Dether is supported by consensus is kind of an accelerator and resource sharing platform. They provide their platform to build upon, and so let's go through their website. It's a venture production studio, and it helps in building decentralized applications and end user tools for blockchain ecosystems. It's like a hub, and apps like Dether are spokes. So they help accelerate the spoke through development, resource sharing, acquisitions, investments, and forming joint ventures. So basically, they are providing a platform. They already are an established company. If you look at who all have. So let's look at what their scopes are. Balance, Boardroom, Bounties, DAO Wars, Dapp Store, Ethex, Ether Loan. Oh, nice. Yeah. So these are some of the spokes that are built on consensus. Yeah. Okay. So what are the problems that Dether is solving? It is helping break barriers to Ethereum mass adoption. It is making Ethereum available to each and every person. You can take a look at the app, how it looks like. So you can reach out to somebody close to you who has listed on Dether, and you can go and physically interact with them and buy Ether. Or the other way around, you can sell it also. So you can read it here. It's the first peer-to-peer Ether network powered by Ethereum smart contracts, and it's available on your mobile phones. Buying and selling Ether is a long and difficult process, and it's more and more difficult considering how much you lose when you transfer your Ether to the exchange, and vice versa. On every transfer, there's a lot of mining fee that you have to pay. So why not pay it just once? So it takes time and costs money. Definitely it does. Buying Ether online is a difficult and time consuming process. You have to register online, deposit money, verify your information, which in the current context might take days or even weeks. Consider how difficult it is to make accounts with the good exchanges these days, and all time is money. The value of Ether keeps on fluctuating, so you might not want to lose out on, lose out on high price. So the financial institutions, they are still playing a major role here, and needless to say, I don't think I need to say anything. All of you, I think, are facing the problems these days. Across the world, across the nations, the governments are cracking down on people who are dealing in cryptocurrencies. And even though the reason of existence of blockchain is decentralization, the financial institutions still play a major role because you buy it through fiat. So it's the mass adoption which is not taking place. Once the mass adoption happens, I think the financial institutions won't be needed at all. And there's a barrier to Ethereum mass adoption because more than 2 billion people are still unbanked, and that is why they cannot buy Ethereum through exchanges. They cannot even log in. You still have a chance that, you know, after 1 month you will be verified and then you will be able to log into the exchange and buy. But there are 2 billion people who can't even buy. Once these people are brought onto this platform, I think the mass adoption will be facilitated. And the last mile issue is not solved yet. Sending Ether to the opposite side of the world takes seconds. But once you have, if it is in cash, you cannot do that. You cannot do that. And you cannot spend, even in the current context, you are not able to spend Ether. You are not able to buy your groceries using Ether. So this platform Dether will also be listing stores across the world from where you can go and pay in Ether and buy your groceries, buy your daily stuff. So this is how the problem is going to get solved. And this is what Dether is allowing us to do. The fastest way and the easiest way to buy Ether for everyone, irrespective of which country they live in, irrespective of which bank they have their fiat money stored in, doesn't matter. So you can sell Ether and make money, and there's no entity fees. Dether does not charge anything. Tellers are free to set their own fees. So yeah, and use your Ether to shop in shops all across the world. There'll be physical stores listed on this platform, and you can just find out. You can just log on to the app, and from you can just switch on your location, and it'll tell you which are the nearest stores that accept Ether around you. And you can add your own business to Dether map, and the shops that accept Ether can be listed. And yes, you can make money in terms of Ether. So yeah, it's going to break the barriers to Ethereum mass adoption. And here's their white paper. I'll take you through their white paper in a bit. So this is the roadmap. 2016, Dether was founded, and they won Merkle Week Hackathon first prize. And then and they brought in the new website, white paper, and introduced DTR token. And Alpha has already been released. So they are on schedule as of now. They are still keeping their word. And the crowd sale is in 2018. It's going to start on February the 7th. And then they are going to come out with Teller DApp and a physical store and Whisper in 2019, stablecoin and payment channel in 2020, keyword auction for process for physical stores, then Ethereum provider in browser and DAO and external services integration. That is a long-term plan. 3 years from now, what we should focus right now is they have already released the alpha. So in one of my other videos, I'll be taking you through the alpha as well. So guys, if you're liking this video, hit the subscribe button down on the right side of the page. Thank you. That was just a small advertisement of mine. So yeah, I'll continue this in another video.